nothing just happened physically. The emphasis of this message this morning is that many of us, our form have been altered spiritually. We're only waiting for the physical manifestation. Yes, we spoke about imagination. Many of us seated there, our forms have been altered. You only just say because when you are saying this country. You're looking at the society, yes, sir, the society. You are still making adjustments for me because your form has been altered on your mind already. But yeah, I can point you one by one. I've been altered already. So God knows why he's speaking to you, talking to you. You know why? You're only here because you're only adjusting because of the society, you know, of our belief system and culture, tradition. You know that, so you are really adjusting, you know. But if you fly, you're in Europe, Jesus. In fact, God will deliver you today.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Rise up and begin to pray. You will say, my Father.
My Father.
Deliver me.
Deliver me.
Deliver my soul.
Deliver my soul.
Deception.
From deception.
From lies.
From lies.
Open your mouth and begin to pray.